That's good, making a bit of national TV. Now I've got a regional accent, so I always sound quite severe on national TV. I never realised I had such a strong accent until I went to the cinema to see a movie called The Taking of Pelham 123. And I don't know if anybody went to the cinema to see this movie, but it was pretty deserted, the cinema. I don't think that's a reflection on the movie itself, more the struggle to obtain tickets in the Glasgow area. Oh, the automated cinema ticket booking line. They do not do Glasgow accents. I phoned up and it's quite simple. Welcome to Odeon. Please state which branch of Odeon you would like to purchase tickets for. Now that's quite straightforward because there's one word in the English dictionary designed to be said in a Glasgow accent and it's Glasgow. And then I began to encounter some difficulties. Okay, please speak slowly and clearly, stating the full name of the movie you would like to purchase tickets for. If you'd like to hear a full list of movies again, please press 1. The Taking of Pelham 123. I'm sorry, I didn't quite catch that. Please speak slowly and clearly, stating the full name of the movie you'd like to see. If you'd like to hear a full list of movies again, please press 1. The Taking of Pelham. 1, 2, 3. I'm sorry, I just gave up. I thought I'll shop early and buy my tickets face to face. Old school ticket purchasing. However, I picture some Scottish nationalist who would see this as a form of linguistic repression and remain on that phone for as long as it took. The Taking of Pelham. 1, 2, 3. I'm sorry, I didn't quite catch that. English bastards. Thank you, you have chosen Inglorious Bastards certificate.